Welcome to part 6 of season 3, episode 8 of Yodely Jaguars for Chuck E. Cheese, September edition number 2. Now we're going to play baseball pro again. So, Brett, let's go there first. Let's go to start it. A triple. That's always the best thing to start out with here. Here comes Aaron Judge. A single for Brett will score from third. He's looking straight to the whiskey. A triple for Troy Zulawitzki, so that means Judge will score too. Martin Grotto, he has 2 home runs already. Now stop at a whammy. Ryan McCann. Nice, you got the home run of Ryan McCann. Rich Frazier. Stop at another whammy. Todd Frazier. Single. Luke Voigt. Another single. Now first and second for Gleyber Torres. A double. So Todd Frazier will score. David Perez must hit, and he got a whammy. We got a decent amount of tickets right there. Nice one. What's the next game? Next game is Rock and Roll Rally. Ready. Go. I'm a classical skin, you know. Got like 10 tickets or something. Yeah, I forgot to remind you at the beginning. In 2015, I went to Chuck E. Cheese at Chuck E. Cheese at the Metal Arena in 2015. And we got 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's event, Rock and